Hello.
Hi, we're looking for a fairly large cake for a
party.
What kind of party is it?
Just a normal run-of-the-mill, normal party.
Well, this one here should be suitable. Serves around 40.
How many people have we got coming?
Do you mean to our wedding?
Sure.
Oh my gosh! Oh, congratulations. Oh no, you should have said, hang on. There we go. That's £298. Isn't it lovely?
Yeah, this appears to be exactly the same cake.
Oh, no, this is our wedding cake. You see, it's even got the little tiny bride and groom on the top there, getting married, look. Oh,
yeah, I don't want the plastic bride and groom, I just want the other cake.
Right, no, sorry, this is our normal cake. And this one here, this is our wedding cake.
I know, but all you've done is put a little plastic bride and groom on top and raise the price from £74 to £298.
Well, no, because there is a ribbon round the edge.
Don't want the ribbon.
It's a wedding ribbon.
It's just a ribbon. The ribbon is shit. So is the shitty little plastic bride and groom. Okay, do you understand? I want this cake here.
Well, you can't now because you've already told me it's for a wedding.
Give me one reason, other than the shit ribbon, the shit man, and the shit lady, why I should buy the same cake.
It's not the same cake.
The same cake at precisely 4 times the price of the other one.
Well, no, you see, this is a wedding cake, you see.
It's exactly the same cake!
Well, no, do you remember we talked about the ribbon?
I don't want the ribbon!
I want the wedding cake!
Fine, yeah, we'll take the wedding cake. Please.
I know he is a bit, isn't he?
What?
Nothing. I didn't say anything. I was just talking about the cake. It's a good choice.
Thank you.
Frankincense.